I need to know how to fix a furnace blower motor.
First, make sure the thermostat is actually set to heat. Do not assume that the furnace blower is dead when it is attention to detail that blows.
It is set to heat. I checked that already.
If the fan is not running, the motor might be burned out. Or there may be a problem with the fan.
How can I tell?
See if the fan spins freely. If it does, then you know the motor is the problem.
Whereas a fan that does not spin freely needs the bearings oiled or some such maintenance.
I'd be a fan of fan replacement over blower motor replacement, if only due to the cost. And you do not want to pay a few hundred for a blower motor replacement, if cleaning and maintenance solves the problem.
I've heard that the issue may not require motor replacement.
If the power is flowing to the motor but it does not run, there may be a burned out component. You could end up with a wire or a capacitor or fuse getting replaced, for less than the whole motor.
I do not know how to test a capacitor.
Use a multimeter or a capacitor tester.
Or the motor itself is burned out.
If the motor is badly damaged or worn out, then yes, it needs to be replaced. Several electrical problems also warrant replacing the whole blower motor.
That blows.
Well, if you want it to actually blow hot air around the house, yes, it should.
What else could cause the problem?
The control board could be going bad.
It is not like a fridge control board, exposed to temperature extremes and humidity, and the food and water my kids spill all over it.
The control board has relays that run to the furnace blower, and malfunctioning relays mean the motor won't turn on.
At least that's cheaper to fix than replacing the motor.
Remember, the furnace generates heat.
Ideally.
And running motors do too. Heat shortens the life of electronics, even to the point batteries die faster in Texas than they do in more temperate climates.
My house has left the temperate climates and is approaching Arctic conditions. What else can I check?
Check to see if the control board itself is airing out. If it is having trouble seeing the motor relays or thinks the motor is on when it is not, it won't run.
This is not a PC with a clearly defined error code telling me what to do.
Hit the restart or reset button on the control panel to do the HVAC equivalent of a control alt delete.